Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here, doing another full case pick your team of the new release 2016 Topps Gold Label Baseball. There is the official list. It's printed out, so it must be true. On the 21st, pick your team number 3, Gold Label Baseball. There's everybody. Thanks for getting in. We have another fresh case on the website right now, jaspyshobbyland.com. So if you want to get a head start on buying some of your favorite teams, go for it. There is our lucky pumpkin. Tis the season. All right. Good luck, everybody. Gold Label Baseball, looking pretty solid. I think it's at a friendly price point. I think there's a lot of fun autographs that people can chase. So I think people are very into it. So thanks to everybody for picking their team and getting in. All right, so there are our stacks right there. I think everyone can kind of see everything here. All right. Okay, good luck. Here we go. Hi, Dave Barrows. Mr. Barrows is asking what happened to Impeccable 9 and 10. They're sold out. They're sold out, but our distributor has not gotten those cases to us yet. So hopefully we'll get them. They said, well, they've been kind of giving us the runaround. Hopefully we'll be getting them on Saturday. We're crossing our fingers for Saturday. If not at the latest on Monday. There we go. Albert says, Albert, who's over at UCLA, student over there, says I'm on his lab's giant flat screen. How do I look? See, that's why I have to like clean up and dress nice for you guys. Because you guys have me on your big screen TVs. That's the frame. I don't know. Maybe if Jaspy's production budget gets a little bit larger, we can get like someone to manicure my fingernails. There's Mookie Betts. maybe a makeup department. Matt Kemp, Padres version of Matt Kemp. That is 87 out of 100. There's class one. It's a class one for the Padres. That'll be for Ian. And these blue are also a one per whatever parallel right here too. So like this class three. Oh, this is actually pretty cool. I'm glad I stopped on this. So class three, blue parallel, that's one out of 20 packs, if my memory serves me correctly. So that's a nice one for Kelly and the Red Sox. All right, and the frame auto. Here, let's set this. This pumpkin right here. We'll set this right here so we can slow play a little bit. All right, there's David Price. There's Wade Boggs. And your autograph is for the Diamondbacks. Gold frame auto, AJ Pollock. Nice one for Andy and the Diamondbacks. Let's leave these guys up too. All right, next one. So this seems to be from this is like the third. So this is the third case I'm busting open, right? As we're looking at this, this seems like it's a very good has a nice balance between. Between being able to collect just purely, you know, build sets out of these different parallels. It is number three, Rex. Build sets and whatnot, chase some parallels, and be able to chase some nice autographs as well. So I think it kind of is a nice balance for all types of collectors. All right, there's Michael Conforto. So I apologize for moving quickly. I know you can't really see the class numbers as well on camera. I'm trying to balance out between, you guys being able to see the class numbers, but then also not making sure this break doesn't take 2 hours. There's class two, Yaz, 22 out of 50. So here's a good example that I can show you right here. So from the blue parallel, right, to the class two red parallel, you'll note that there's different photography, background photography on there as well. So all the different classes should have different photos there, which is cool. So there are definitely sets to be built if you like that sort of thing. Some people like to build sets. Some people don't. Some people just want to see what's in here. There's Stand the Man Musial, Sandy Koufax, class one. And the gold frame autograph is George Springer. Nice one for the Houston Astros. Who has the Astros in this one? King D. King D with the Astros. There you go. Next box. Mr. Rex, no, I did not see any Juan Gonzalez's in one or two. I did not see any Rangers autographs in one or two. I know Rex has the Rangers in this one. Hoping for a big hit. That's the frame we'll save. There's King Felix. There is Felix Hernandez. And there's Willie Mays. 006 out of 100. That's a class one Willie Mays. Going out to opposite Joe Mojo, Oppo Joe Mojo, Mike Carlozzi with the Giants. Willie Mays Hayes here. How you doing? How you doing? My man. I would quote more Major League here if this was a non-family. It's a family show, so I can't quote Major League because there's just a lot of curse words there that I wish I could say, but it's a family show. I can't. I could, but I won't. There's the Hawk, Andre Dawson. I feel like he could be hitting better than Jason Hayward in the NLCS. Jose Abreu and Andrew McCutchen. And your autograph is a Yankee, Luis Severino. Goes out to the Bronx Bombers. That would be Clyde the Glide. I know most of you know this story already, but my cousins and I used to watch Major League so much when we were like kids, right? That we got to a point where one of my cousin Dave, I think, got so good at knowing the entire script of the movie that we were able to mute the TV every time there was a curse word, at least for the first like 30-40 minutes of the movie. And so it was great. So we can like watch without our parents getting like giving us dirty looks for watching a movie with bad words in it. Oh, there's the frame. All right. Cubs won over 100 games without Kyle Schwarber. That should be kind of terrifying. There's Ryan Braun. Don't see any numbered card in here. A bunch of blue parallels, but no numbered cards. And the frame. Johnny Cueto, Carlos Correa, The gold frame autograph is Jose Peraza. Nice one for the Cincinnati Redlegs. That'll go to Ian with the Reds. Next one. Oh, the Juan Gon is the only Rangers auto, says Rex. Gotcha. No, they didn't throw like a Nolan Ryan in there, Rex? Alright, there's Yaz, Carly Stremski, Garrett Cole, blue parallel, Corey Seager, Chipper Jones, and Yaz again. So this is a class one Yaz, 53 out of 100. It's another one for the Red Sox and Kelly Emerson. So Kelly, look at this, Kelly. So this is actually a great example of the different parallels. So it's class one, two, and three. So you can see the different pictures. So there's class one, class two, class three. So you can see the different pictures right there. You got class one out of one, red is out of 100. Class two, red is out of 50. And then the one out of every 20 pack, class three, blue. So that's a pretty good example of the different parallels. Now, the Marlins do have an autograph, Albert. The only autograph in there is Ichiro, I believe. All right, there's the Prince, and there's Jake Arrieta. My Dodgers need to get to Jake Arrieta again in Game 7. Trace Thompson. That's Clay's brother. Gold frame autograph for the Dodgers. Scott with that one. Nice. I like Trace Thompson. I like Trace Thompson a lot. Did pretty well in the regular season before his injury. All right. Vikings triple five. Well, we had that Trace Thompson, Jose Peraza. No Rockies, though. Luis Severino, George Springer, and AJ Pollock. Scott saying in the Breaker.tv stream is like Koufax and Seager next. He'll take the Trace Thompson though. You know what you do on eBay if you intend to sell it, Sammy 65, is be like Clay Thompson's brother. and that's how you get more views. Todd Reardon says, "Oh no, your sister's not getting it. What do you mean she doesn't get this whole thing? Is that what you're saying?" What does she not get? Like why people would do this? Sometimes I feel like people get the concept of this, but then they don't understand why. The why is the thing. Or does she not get it from start to finish? Oh, that's the frame. I'll save that. Oh, man. Todd's brother saying she dumb. She doesn't know. Here, I'll explain it. Give me a second here. I'm sure there's other new viewers here that might be interested. Hey, how about a one of one? How about that? Paul Goldschmidt, class one, one of one. Arizona Diamondbacks, Andy Owens. Andy O was like, oh, look at that. So there you go. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! She says, if I open a bag of purses, she's in. Let me try to think of a good handbag metaphor. I suppose it would be, all right, here we go. If there, If inside every one of these boxes was like, there's like an Hermes handbag, there's a Chanel handbag, there's a Prada handbag, there's Gucci, there's, you know, Christian Dior, you know, and blah, 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 right? And so you don't know what's inside these boxes, just like these people don't know what teams are in these boxes, right? So everyone buys a team, you know, and they hope that when I open all this up, that handbag or that team comes out. That's basically what it is. But you're paying a fraction of the cost as well. So there you go. That's kind of a word. So you take the unboxing, the thrill of watching something being unboxed, which is popular with like a lot of makeup videos and stuff like that, if you ever watch that. So there's that thrill of it, but then you also have the thrill of being able to collect the cool stuff that comes out of here at a fraction of the cost. You can buy this box by itself for, I don't know, 60, 70 bucks retail, or you can pay a fraction of the price out of all 16 boxes in a case to try to get something, you know, get something bigger and more as well. There's a black frame autograph, Corey Dickerson, 49 out of 50 for Jimmy Brandt and the Tampa Bay Rays. There you go. So Todd, your sister's a Gucci girl, got it. Albert says Leslie Chen wants the Prada handbag. Fair enough. A lot of expensive tastes out there. No Chanel kids out there? No? No one wants a gold chain black Chanel quilted handbag? Jumbo? Those are nice too, I guess. All right, here we go. Back to the baseball. We've got Byung-ho Park, 15 out of 25. That's a class 3 red out of 25 for the Twins. That goes out to Brad. There you go, Brad. There's David Wright. There's the chip off the old block, Chipper Jones. Another numbered card, Willie Mays. That's a class 2 Willie Mays, 4 out of 50. Another one for the Giants going to Mike Carlozzi. Going opposite Joe, Oppo Joe Mojo. And the frame autograph. We've got, I think some of you might have seen the name there, Edwin Encarnacion, Albert Pujols. And for the Pirates, that would be Jason with the Starling Marte. There's the gold frame. There's the Starling Marte on-card autograph. Nice one for the Pittsburgh Pirates. And the next box, we're almost there, folks. In terms of the next break, what are people thinking? Looks like Vikings 555 and Bobby Bove also looking for that playbook to go. So we have a full case of 2016 Panini Playbook Football. We can rock some of that. Vic saying his torque is full. All right, so looks like we've got a couple boxes of NASCAR coming up next. And then whatever else we do after that. All right, there's Big Boppy, David Ortiz. Mookie Betts, there we go. Class 3, parallel, red. That's out of 25. Nice Mookie Betts. Going to the Red Sox, Kelly Emerson. There's an Ichiro. That's a class 1. 98 out of 100, Ichiro parallel for Albert and the Marlins. And there we go. And the next frame auto. There's Blake Snell. There's Johnny Bench. And the gold frame autograph is for the Redbirds. Carlos Martinez. Nice on-card auto. Nice gold frame. Nice one for the Cardinals and Ublis with that one. There you go, sir. Next one. So 2, 4, 6, 8 autographs to go. So still plenty of time to go on this break, folks. So do not despair if you've not hit anything yet. Not time to panic yet. When we get to around these two boxes, then you can start panicking. Right now, though, no. Confidence. Be full of confidence at this point. That's the frame. All right, so Cal Ripken Jr. And all these cards ship, so you'll be able to kind of examine all the class numbers yourself as well. Here's class 2, Justin Upton, 7 out of 50 for the Tigres. Cat Team Mojo going out to Ian with the Tigers. And the frame. Justin Upton, Chris Archer. The frame is for the Phillies. Nice Jared Eichhoff. The Phillies have a lot of good young talent on that team. Nice one for the Fightin' Phils. That goes out to Michael Pallone. No, no, Scott, I said don't panic. You don't have to, can't panic yet. This is, we're too far away from the end of the break to panic. When we get to like the last two boxes, that's where you can panic. Instead of that Staples easy button, we should sell like Breakers panic buttons. Albert's like, where are the sketch cards? He misses Marvel. Right. Framed in the last one of every box in this one now. All right, there's Carlos Correa to lead us off. What do we have here? Any numbered cards? Yep, Stan the Man Musial. That's 15 out of 100. That's a class 1 red for the Cardinals. Ublis with that. And the frame. It's Freddie Freeman, Stephen Biscotti. The frames for the Oakland A's. Sean Doolittle. Nice on-card auto for the Oakland A's. Nice gold frame. And that's for Will. We'll help you with that. Nice one, Will. There you go. We got Jaspy's Hockey Land dropping in to say hi, saying just as an FYI to everybody who bought a spot in Super Break Hockey, gets a free pack of Upper Deck World Cup Hockey. There's autographs in there, folks. Yeah, if you're like, Joe, I'm not in this break, kind of bored, you know, because I'm not in this break, what should I do, where should I go? You can go to jaspyshockeyland.com, buy into the next break, or you can join and join Jesse in the Jaspy's Hockey Land area. In the room, chat with him, break some hockey with him. All right, there's Jason Hayward to start us off. No numbered cards in this one. Saw a lot of blue parallels flying by, but no numbered cards. So the frame. There's Mike Trout, class one parallel, and Adam Jones. And another Angel, that's Cole Calhoun. That is for King D, who's going trout fishing. Ended up with a Cole Calhoun. Maybe that could be a sign of things to come, though. There you go, Dorn. A little something for the Angels. I know, Rex. I should be giving you mod powers to like ban Jaspy's Hockeyland for spamming our room. That's right. When did I get so soft on the rules? Be the frame. All right, there's Corey Seager up front. And nice Lucas Giolito. 65 out of 100. That's a class one parallel. Lucas Giolito. That's for Jonathan Martin and the Nationals. One of the Nats' top prospects, top pitching prospects out there. There's Max Scherzer. There's Corey Seager. There's Zach Greinke. Your autograph is a Philly, Mikhail Franco. Nice. Michael Pallone with the Phillies and the Mikhail Franco. Isn't this what you were originally looking for, Michael? It's the Michael. All right, four boxes go. Almost there. Stay on target. Here we go, Craig Kimbrell, right up front. There's Ichiro. And there's a class three Roger Clemens for the Red Sox. Nice. It's 3 out of 25 for the Bo Sox, Kelly Emerson. I think the Red Sox are racking up on those parallels there. Nice. There's King Kenta. Class one, had a nice season, struggling a bit in the playoffs though. 31 out of 100 for my Dodgers, going out to Scott. Because of guys like him. Not guys like him though, he hasn't been doing anything. This guy is starting to do things. We'll see what he can do on Saturday in a very, very important game six. All right. There's Luis Severino, there's Sonny Gray, and your autograph is Raul Mondesi. Yes, that is his son. Former Dodger right fielder, Raul Mondesi. This one's for the Kansas City Royals. Vic with that one. Brandon Parrott saying, hey Joe, had to get a couple spots again tonight. going Ripken hunting in Gold Label, as well as you being a sucker for Triple Threads baseball. The first step is admitting the problem, Brandon Parrott, so I'm glad you can. That's the first step. You're among friends here, Brandon. All right, last few boxes. I guess now, I guess, would be sort of the time to start panicking. There we go. We've got Hunter Pence, who's an axe murderer. 73 out of 100. That's a class one Hunter Pence for Mike Carlozzi and the Giants. Just look at his crazy eyes and the way he wields that bat. That's definitely someone who has experience wielding a, you know, an axe and to murder. That's Hunter Pence. I would track, if I was you, track axe murders in the United States and then see if the Giants are traveling, were in town during that time. There'd be a correlation, not a coincidence. Greg Maddux, Julio Urias, and Rob Refsnyder for the Bronx Bombers. Nice gold frame autograph for the Yankees and Clyde the Glide. On the back, it's one of these days it's gonna say axe murder for Hunter Pence. All right, down to our last two boxes, folks. Good luck, everybody, good luck. Never easy. It's never easy to hit in a break, you know? It's part of the thrill, part of the challenge. I get it. But nothing ventured, nothing gained. What did Gretzky say? You miss 100% of the shots that you do not take. So I appreciate everybody taking a shot in Pick Your Team number 3. Okay, two autographs left. Good luck, everyone. All right, there's Kershaw. Koufax, and we've got a Yu Darvish, class 2 parallel, 24 out of 50. Nice Yu Darvish for the Rangers. That goes to Mr. Rex. All right, and the frame. There's Cal Ripken, there's Ken Griffey, and there's Kyle Schwarber. 19 out of 50, black frame autograph, right on the card as well. Kyle Schwarber, very nice. Chicago Cubs, Mary Lou with the Cubbies. And there it is, the last one. Good luck. Scott is hitting the panic button now. We'll see. Good luck, everybody. Good luck to Scott. Good luck to everyone. Let's see what this last one is going to be. We're going to start off with the base cards and the parallels first. There's the Ryan Express. Who was the inspiration for the Big Hit Express? There is Miguel Cabrera, class 1 red parallel. 59 out of 100, going to the Tigres, Ian with the Miggy. All right, and the frame. Justin Verlander, Steven Strasburg, and at the end is a little Dodger Joe Mojo. Or former Dodger, I guess, but still in a Dodger uniform in this case. Frankie Montas, gold frame, blue ink auto for the Dodgers, and Scott Freeman. There you go, Scott. A little Dodger Joe Mojo at the end. And that is the end, folks. Thank you very much, everybody. That was Pick Your Team number 3. A full case break of 2016 Topps Gold Label Baseball, today's brand new release on the 21st of October. Thank you very much, everyone. We'll see you next time.